You must have some great stories to tell. It would appear that you have a tea utensil there. After that Kern Nobunaga thoughtlessly spread the word among his retainers, everyone and their dog seems to be on the hunt for tea utensils. Those who have no appreciation, no knowledge of the ritual tea ceremony, gathering utensils. Simply to boast about. Absurd! It is those materialistic desires that drive us through battles and hardships. Well, it's only human nature, I suppose. If you're planning to show off that utensil there, you will need to get it appraised first. Now, let me take a little look. Oh! This is indeed quite resplendent. Now, let me take a little look. Possible, I suppose. Now, let me take a little look. Rubbish. Nothing but a mere trinket. Now, let me take a little look. Rubbish. Nothing but a mere trinket.
Hello everyone, Dragon Souls here, and welcome back to Neo 2 gameplay. We already did all the exploring we were gonna do.
Lord Nagamasa must be an impressive individual. I mean, Lord Nobunaga let him marry his sister after all.
So what we're gonna do is try to figure out where to go. Okay, back on brain here. I love it. Ah, shit. What am I gonna do? Better go over here and give me some health. Of course, you can't fucking block it. I'm gonna smash your brains in. Okay, so we've already been through here. We just gotta go over there and take that motherfucker out. Come on out here. Get a fireball in your ass. That was a cheap shot right there. And now the motherfucker up there is gonna get hit ass. As soon as I can get up there, that is. Damn, I wasn't expecting that move. Okay, I deserve that. Thank you. Ba-ba-dee-ba-ba-dum-ba-da-boom-boom-bang. Ba-ba-dee-ba-ba-dum-ba-da-hoo-hoo-hoo. Shit. I actually blocked that. Knocked his fucking head off. Knocked his fucking head off, you scum bitch. You scum bucket. Now where is it? Yeah. Up here. And I forgot this damn mic. It's got to go. Oh, you're fucking kidding me, right? Best is shooting right here. Oh shit. I did a rhythm bucker on his ass. Damn, I shouldn't have said that. That's what I want. That's another MP I won. I want me some popcorn. Rhythm bucker. Oh shit. Alright. That looks really good. Not gonna lie, that looks really good, so I went ahead and got it. It's the same as mine. It's a lot lower. Ain't no good. Alright. I had to go pee. And he had to pee. Yeah, he had to flick his bit. Anyway. Yeah, I'll go ahead and do this for the little guy. Yes, I will, because I'm that goody goody. Shoo shoes. Okay. Alright, so now we did a lot of exploring in here, so, and since I had to go out and leave here a little bit because I had to take care of some things, off camera, you know, so I come back and now I gotta go into here again. Let's see if we can take care of this bugger. What the fuck is what the fuck is that? I don't think I've ever seen this bottom thing before. And it looks like he does poison or something. What the fuck? Oh, you fucking asshole! Okay, I have no idea what the fuck that thing was, but I got him. I'm ready. Okay. Let's see what. Oh. Alrighty then. Where does this go to? Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Yeah, this is a shortcut. Yeah, this is a freaking shortcut. Hells yeah. This is a shortcut to the end, to back over here. Yeah, boy, hell yes. Well, that's good. I'm glad on that. I'm a happy camper, yes I am. Oh, shit! Yeah. I knew that was gonna happen. Something told me it was gonna happen. Oh, well, we got past it. Ah, shit. Ah, the fuck, I can't get through there. Oh, that means that it must be a new shortcut then. I gotta open up. Open up! Open, trust me! Whoops. Went the wrong direction. Okay. Oh, I know what this bitch is. That looks like one of them damn, it's a damn dog eating a person. Looks like. Not anymore. Yeah, that's what, shit! You fucking motherfucker. Okay, come on, big boy. You want some of that? You want some of that? Oh yeah, you do. Yes, you do. And I'll make you slow move. Oh my god. What's this? Drive me right in the fucking ass. Hey, it's Sonic the Hedgehog. Hey, Sonic the Hedgehog, I love it. I love the impersonator. Oh, thank you for that wheelbarrow. Are you fucking kidding me? Finally got him, holy shit. good. Almost killed me. I'm glad. There better be a checkpoint over here. The fuck? Well, that son of a bitch over here is shooting at me again. Did he actually blow his old man up? Woo! That was a close one. I killed him. He blew his old man up. Oh shit. Fuck it. I'm running. He's fucking killing everybody but me. Oh, look at what I just found. I went right past it earlier. Whoopsie. Alright. So now we got that here done. Now I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Alright. The fuck? Oh, good long time, friend. How long has it been since he's seen you? You bastard. I'm fucking dead because that motherfucker out there keeps shooting. You motherfucking little shit. I'm having to fight two dumb asses at the fucking same time. I'm gonna burn you up, I'm gonna set your ass on fire, and you're gonna die in hell!
Hey!
Good! Yes, this motherfucker. Come on, you little fucking bastard. There, you fucking asshole. How you like that shit? Doing this right now, motherfucker. Come here, you asshole. Your ass is mine. Oh, good. He blows me up, motherfucker. Fucking sick of it. Fuck this asshole. Fuck him. I'm going to go ahead and fucking go after this motherfucker, and I'm going to eat every fucking toe there is. Anybody wants to fucking put their foot in my face so I can lick it clean? I love eating turds out of people's asses too. So if you got turds, I'll definitely eat that too. Fucking. Oh, I see what's going on. I see what's going on. They had to have two of these first. This motherfucker is getting it first. I don't understand it. You ain't to tell me. Oh my god! What's up? And my brother there is gonna sit here and he's gonna get hit by it too. And it won't faze him because we're immortal. We're the immortal Hulk Hogans. Yeah, you! You're so fucking pissing me off. Kill that motherfucker, set his ass on fire. Now where is that motherfucker out? Damn you motherfucker. Who the fuck is shooting at me? With it? All I say is you snipey motherfucking cocksucker. Oh, you just shot, you just got done getting him. Okay, no problem. Okay, I see what's going on here. This is actually a place of Splash, Wildo, Eldo. I'm gonna fuck you up. Fuck you, ass wiper. Well, I just took your fucking brother out. What you wanna do now, bitch? Alright, you motherfucker. Say ah. Cause you got it right up your ass. Going up there right now and kidding this son of a bitch. Tired of sitting here trying to fuck with this guy here. Fuck you. Alright, now. I fucking give up. I really. Alright, we're gonna have to go. Fuck you.
You don't stand a chance against the likes of me.
That's what I can say to you, motherfucker. Okay. That was one hard motherfucker right there. You were an asshole, Mr. Asshole. I really fucked him over. I really fucked him over. He's really fucking dead, Mr. Fucking Dead. And we got a headshot. We got a fucking headshot, baby. Headshot, baby! Headshot, baby! Yeah! Blew his brains out. Now, big boy, it's you and me. Mono on mono. Hey, big boy, come on. Come on, sexy boy. Sexy boy. You're not your boy, toy. Ooh, I shoved the rod right up your ass, bitch. Yeah, oh yeah. Oh, what's this? I should have known that was coming. And let me see. Go ahead, bring it around the Rosie. You ain't hitting me with that, bitch. You know what? Fuck this right. Oh shit. So they fuck this right up your ass. Fuck above, and what the fuck is that? Oh, I see. Can't go through that way, so they're making you go that way. Go do this way here. Oh, shit. Mr. Smartasses. Let's go this way. Oh. Not him again. Yeah. Oh, of course. Of course. You some bitch. Thank you. I got something good for you. Come here. Come on out of here. I got something good for you. Well, that sure in hell took a while, but I finally got him. Alright, so now...
Can you sense the hunger, the pain, the rancor? The darkness war brings seems to stain the very soil.
Maybe I gotta go in the water. I thought there was somebody sitting at it. Oh, I see. Okay. Fucking got your ass. Up here. Oh. did you have to do that? Oh yeah, of course. Oh shit. die.
Bring me more stones.
Oh shit. Fuck you, moron. It has to be a safe place in here.
This contraption must be for preventing attacks on the keep. Fascinating. I wonder if it might be the way forward.
Tell me there's a safe point here. I can't go back that way again. I don't know what I just did. I'm gonna mess with it. All right. Oh, yeah.